Also, following breaking news out of Sussex, Chopper 4 was above the scene there where federal investigators with the Drug Enforcement Administration are responding to suspicious activity in a garage. The Waukesha Fire Department's Hazmat team also on the scene. Some people who live in that area have been evacuated.